Students at the Cheyenne-Eagle Butte School got the opportunity to explore South Dakota State University's aviation program and look a little deeper at what it's like to go to college. SDSU aviation professors, instructors, and students brought two SDSU planes, a flight simulator, and more to show the high school students what a career in aviation could be like. Calvin Traversy is a sophomore aviation student and is a graduate of Cheyenne-Eagle Butte School. He spoke to his former classmates about the program and what SDSU is like. He hopes they consider going to college.
It's given the people that I love and cherish a chance to make themselves better, increase their livelihood.
Since he was a child, Traversy would fly with his mother because of her work. He said after high school, he was offered a scholarship to play football, but chose aviation instead.
I don't know, planes just were in my head. I just couldn't get out of my head, just soaring. It's beautiful, it's a beautiful thing.
To get an idea of what Calvin had been doing during his time at SDSU, Cheyenne-Eagle Butte students got to use the flight simulator, which has controls like an actual plane. Those flying can choose nearly any airport in the world and see what it's like to fly into that particular place. The students also had the chance to ride in the SDSU planes with an aviation student.
I like when you start going up and your stomach like drops. I think that feels pretty cool. I don't like to land though.
Most of the students hadn't been in a plane as compact as the SDSU planes.
I kind of wanted to like get the experience of how like the difference of like a smaller plane compared to like a bigger plane.
Some students got the opportunity to take control while flying.
It was really scary because you barely move it. Like, he gave me the wheel and I moved it a little bit and it turned. I was like, oh.
These experiences were exactly what Sam E. Dupris was hoping that the Cheyenne-Eagle Butte students would get. Dupris is from the Cheyenne River Indian Reservation. After retiring from a professional career in aviation, he wanted to expose Native American students to the field as an option to consider after graduation. Dupris called SDSU Aviation to bring the program to Cheyenne-Eagle Butte School.
We had no representation whatsoever in the business. So I took it upon myself to try to spread the word out here to the people, the students, the families and faculties about careers in aviation.
Dupris says that he hopes SDSU Aviation will continue to teach the Cheyenne-Eagle Butte students in the coming years. He enjoys seeing the students' reactions and that more high school students will consider attending college.
It's mind-boggling how the feelings that they get after listening to them talk after they've been in that airplane, they're just marvelous.